Raytheon wants to offer suppliers and small businesses the chance to take their strong foundations and core competencies and align them with our innovation and our path forward.
We've been working with Raytheon for probably close to 20 years.
The relationship over time has grown quite a bit.
We both share the same vision of making sure that we're bringing forward reliable solutions that work every time when our warfighters need them to.
We have the same culture, Raytheon and Mercury. We are innovators. We really drive technology. We push technology.
We bring our brightest engineers on site to interface with their best and brightest and come up with a solution that we haven't tried yet.
Because of the relationship, the trust, if we can combine more technology, we can provide better solutions.
It's a great partnership. We work collaboratively with the teams. The teams are closely located. We have very close communication. We work through things together.
In a classic kind of supplier-contractor relationship, you know, there's not usually so much transparency. We've kind of really turned that on its head.
We are more than a supplier. We really work together. In effect, Raytheon helps us to become now a solution provider to Raytheon.
When Raytheon wins, we win.
Mercury really does have an incredible understanding of where we're heading and how to help us get there. They often just have their finger on the pulse of what's new and different and changing out there in technology.
We will continue to build on this relationship and keep this collaborative environment moving forward.